Viewer discretion advised. This program is unabashed propaganda, incorporating aesthetically engineered animation, graphics, Russian-style propaganda editing techniques, and two instances of subliminally hypnotic suggestion intended to make you feel better about your future.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, hammer in the evening, all over this college. I'd hammer out access, I'd hammer out learning, I'd hammer out education for my brothers and my sisters all over this college.
Hi, I'm Katie Short Thompson, Dean of Raymond Walters College at the University of Cincinnati. This is not just something that you do for a living. This is a calling. It is a new day. This way to progress. My priorities as dean are to invest in the people, examine progress, and always be productive. Students should be at the very center of everything that we do. I want to create a workplace here that feels like family. I think that everyone here should expect to be treated well and to reciprocate. I want to know every single one of you by name, and I want to know what you do and what makes your heart sing. We can do it. We will maintain and improve our college's special niche of delivering a high-quality, affordable education with very good care and hospitality. We will need to increase our enrollments at the margins, early mornings, afternoons, some evenings, and on the weekends, and certainly online as well. Here we go. My number one priority is to renovate our buildings and to build new facilities to plan for the growth ahead. I plan to launch a record-setting capital campaign for this college and to find resources that will allow us to change the whole future of our college. I will ratchet up the dean's role externally, building relationships in the community and with Clifton. We will conduct academic planning this fall to identify our mission, identity, and future. We will complete semester conversion, and we will build new baccalaureate pathways through our college. We will address selected technology needs to improve our communication, our web presence, and our pedagogy. Take your vitamins.
Take your vitamin UC. It is really good. Then you can keep up with Dean Katie like you should. Woo!
This way to progress. Raymond Walters College is a place where we can offer the highest quality education, where students are at the center of the work that we do, and they know that they can find an affordable, convenient education where their faculty members and staff care about them, know who they are, and are invested in their success. I believe that if we do our jobs right, we will impact thousands and thousands of students over the next decade. We will impact them in a way that the legacy is long and profound. We can absolutely write the future that is for our campus, that we can find ways to bring in new programs and new groups of students, that we can be the change in people's lives that allow them to pursue a completely different trajectory than they would otherwise. I believe that a truly passionate, caring, enthusiastic dreamer at the helm can be really contagious for all of the people of this college. And if I do my job right, this campus will be so different physically, so much more attractive, so much more inviting. Places to convene and commune. You literally will not recognize this campus in a decade. It will be improved, it will be welcoming, and it will be a place where the best possible learning environment occurs. Here we go. I want you to know that I am approachable, I'm accessible, I'm informal, but I'm professional. Please call me Katie. I am open to new ideas while always respecting this college's cultural norms. I am always generous with my time and attention for people. I value relationships more than anything else, and I want this college to be a place for healthy relationships. I'm incredibly inclusive. I like to share ideas freely and very transparently. I believe in shared governance and inclusive leadership. I believe it's important to surround myself with the very best, most talented people and to give them the autonomy to do their best work. I believe it's important to communicate openly, often, and very quickly. I love to be around positive people who have can-do attitudes. I have an unusual capacity to work hard and to work fast and to exceed everyone's expectations. I am fair and policy-minded, and I like to put policies in place where oral narratives have always existed. I enjoy the processes that are involved in academic administration. I love taking a vision and bringing it into execution. Everybody on the bus. This way to progress.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, hammer in the evening, all over this college. I'd hammer out access, I'd hammer out learning, I'd hammer out education for my brothers and my sisters all over this college. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this college. I'd ring it to start class, I'd ring it for knowledge, I'd ring it for success for my brothers and my sisters all over this college.